wrestling is scheduled for one fall. About to make his way to the ring from the Serengeti. This is the Alpha Male, Monty Brown. And his opponents from Orlando, Florida, the team of Mikey Pats and Jarrell Clark. It's Sunday, October the 23rd. It's Bound for Glory, the biggest pay-per-view event in TNA history. And the Alpha Male Monty Brown to go one-on-one with Lance White. But check this out. Mikey Pats jump starts the match. Springboarding down onto Monty Brown, who caught him in midair. And he just took out Jarrell Clark.
Great idea, Mike. Took right at him. Just a bad result. As Monty Brown is just so awesome, just so strong. He caught him in midair.
It's a 3.5 hour pay-per-view. We have so much great stuff, so many great matches. We couldn't fit it into 3 hours. The first 30 minutes will be free, starting at 7:30 Eastern, 4:30 Pacific. And here comes the pounce.
Unbelievable pounce. As you see Monty Brown getting ready for Bound for Glory. Oh, look at this power. Could he be setting him up for the Alpha Bomb? Yes.
Plants him with the Alpha Bomb, the former National Football League linebacker with both New England and Buffalo. 6 feet two, 267 pounds, and he just beat both Bams and Clark.
The winner of the match, the Alpha Male, Monty Brown.
What a way to get warmed up for Bound for Glory, as he just shows his invincibility, his power, his charisma. Monty Brown, not one, but two. What a way to go. The pounce, the Alpha Bomb. 1, 2, 3, Mike.
And let's hear from the Alpha Male, Monty Brown.
Welcome to the Serengeti. No one will stop the Alpha Male on his quest to the NWA heavyweight title. No one.
Wait a minute, what is this? I think we might have a difference of opinion about stopping the Alpha Male Monty Brown on his quest to win the NWA World's Heavyweight Championship. And here comes Big Lance White.
Well, this crowd here at the Impact Zone loves this guy more than anyone. This is their son. This is their guy. They have watched him grow up here on Impact. And he is going to try to stand in Monty Brown's way at Bound for Glory.
Face-to-face showdown between the Alpha Male and Big Lance Hoyt. And Monty Brown says, we will wait until October the 23rd at Bound for Glory. Let's hear from Big Lance.
Hey, Monty, did you forget about me? Did you get a little victory? Don't forget about a 6'9", 275-pound ticked-off Texan.
A ticked-off Texan.
From Bound for Glory, you will remember forever the name Hoyt.
Bound for Glory, it is Lance Hoyt and Monty Brown. Now let's send to Shane Douglas with Larry Zbyszko for the championship committee.